My name is Sammy. My appropriate presentation is a book which I have created. Here's the story of Britain. Once upon a time, there was a little woman, and this little woman wanted revenge on somebody. She had revenge on this very nice man. One day, the little woman had a cunning plan. Her plan was to sweep up rubbish for 2 days and get the rubbish in a basket. And one day, when the man walked past, she would throw the rubbish on him. At last, the day came when the little old woman was ready. She quickly grabbed the basket and went straight to the window. When she saw him, she opened the window and threw the rubbish at him. The little old woman was so shocked because the man didn't shout but just kept on walking. The man's name was called Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam felt a little bit hurt because little sharp bits fell on his foot and his head. The next day she decided that doing it one day is not enough, so she decided to do it every day. The little girl was not a Muslim, she was an idol worshipper. The next dawn she did it every day, and she did it again and every day. Nothing still happened. The Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam remained peaceful. But one day when Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam walked by, she didn't do it. She did not from the top of her window do it. Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam felt a little bit scared and worried. He thought, let me go inside and see what's going on. So he knocked on the door and said, can I come in? Who is it? Said a screeching voice. Muhammad opened the door and said, I'm Muhammad, and why didn't you throw rubbish at me today? Because I'm very ill, replied the little old woman. The little old woman explained why she didn't open the top of her window to throw rubbish at him. Well, said Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, would you like me to help you for you to get better? I would very much like it, she whispered. She was so surprised at the love and the kindness that she stopped worshipping idols and started worshipping Allah. What does the story teach us? Sometimes when somebody is bad, don't show badness back, show kindness back. Using kindness better than punishment and helping them be good again.
And Musa, can you show us your Samuel, can you show us your beautiful painting? Okay, everyone have a look.
Yeah. Can you show it?
Zara. This is your handwriting. Beautiful one, mashallah. Okay, all of this. How long it took you?
4 days.
4 days, mashallah. And who was your helper?
My mom.
Your mom, mashallah. Mashallah, well done, Samuel. Thank you very much.